In the third period, in place of Patrick Roy, who's been slumping a bit. First period, Tugnutt would be tested. Derek King to Pierre Turgeon for the goal. Still in the first, Montreal on the attack. Oleg Petrov the shot. Ron Hextall makes the save. Guy Carbon of the follow. Hextall stops that one as well. 2-0 Isles after one. Second period, Habs come back. Paul DiPietro the goal. Front of the net. The Habs would tie it at two. And then Tom Kervers would fire from the top of the circle to put the Islanders out in front by a score of 3-2. And the Islanders would add more. Pierre Turgeon and Derek King. Steve Thomas gets credit for that one. Big night for Turgeon and King. 5-2 the final. The Islanders over the Canadiens.